And a good take from Beal first up, and a big tackle.
It's time, and there were some big boppers to go with some big bare ends in round 12. Michael Hooper fronting up Itavea.
Tries to get rid of Hooper, and Hooper drives him back in the copybook tackle.
While Mitch Inman gave a rib tickler to Charlie Nassai.
Big tackle over on the far side from Inman.
Yeah, this is a great hit. Mitch Inman rushed up.